Everybody, it's me. I'm back here. You can't see me. I'm hidden behind a black screen, but I exist, I assure you. Here I am. Okay, here I come. I'm appearing, and there I am. Hi, everybody. Oh, man, this is a cluster cuss. I'll tell you that for free. I am Josh Dean, and this is Lord, Josh Dean, Lord of Adventure, wherein I will be playing a video game. In this case, it is Uncharted 4, A Drake of Thieves, and I'm joined, of course, as always, by my man Wes.
Hi.
Yeah, he's just quiet, but he's adorable. You should just see him. He's covered in fur, and he's got magical powers.
It's kind of true.
It is. I don't want to know. So what I'm going to be doing is I'll be playing this game. I have been playing it now for 4 weeks. I have made hardly any progress because the other thing that I do while playing is I basically improvise in random characters and read things and talk almost nonstop. So I can never hear what the missions are that they're trying to tell me. And then I just wander in circles and rely on you to help. I don't know if there's any other important information to be shared than that. I would tell you what, like, where we are in the story of this particular game, but I honestly don't know what it is. I am so lost. My brother died, then he came back. We went and did a heist and stole a thing. He's in trouble with some people, and now we're in the mountains. And we've been killing a lot of people. I've been shooting just a ton of folks, which doesn't seem traditionally adventure-y. I don't think it's a prerequisite to be an adventurer. Okay, we've loaded. And I am hiding. Okay, so let's see how this all goes. I hope that I'm not. Okay, the other thing to inform you all about is what we started doing a little while ago, and I don't want this to be like a telethon, but so I'll just tell you this one time. But we do a thing called the Bowl of Adventure. When people, the folks that are watching you guys, when I get a tip, because I'm just doing this for the love of the game. What's back there? What is this? Oh, that's my gun. I'm sorry. I'm so confused.
Grab your gun.
Oh, I'm doing great. Anyhow. If you tip me, I pull a thing out of the bowl, a suggestion that was put in there by Todd. That is, oh, that was a mistake.
And I'll make you dance around and then I'll cover that up.
Great. Also, I never remember the controls. So anyway, when folks tip, I draw a suggestion out of the bowl of adventure, which is a bunch of random suggestions put there by the evil mastermind Todd Farmer. Oh, yes?
Well, as a good sidekick, I have done some intel for you, and I happen to know that not just Todd Farmer has put things into the bowl.
What?
There is a new perpetrator out there.
So oh, no.
Watch out.
I'm not prepared for this. I don't know who it is or what they've done. At least I know Todd's proclivities. Okay, also, I know the word proclivities. Oh, I think I know who the mastermind is. And I have genuine fear in my heart. I don't remember the controls, and I don't know where I'm going. What else is new? So everybody, just wish me luck. This is gonna be, ladies and gentlemen, the first time in this episode that I die. Yeah, that didn't pan out. And no, I think I could have survived that if I rolled. So that's not great. And it's too bad because I had done a pretty good sneaky job and stealth is not my specialty. So the bowl of adventure is the thing that I pull from. And there's characters, there's voices, there's insanity, there's fun times.
How many has EVGV pre-bought still? Like, how many does she have left?
I think she's got two left.
I feel like it's two is the answer.
I think, okay, well, then I agree. So we can even start, because EVGV has subscribed on GameWisp, she got to put some things in the bowl, and she also got to get some extra pulls from the bowl, and she also gets to be Cassie's favorite person. Cassie being an insane little girl that we created one time out of sheer boredom of watching me not know what to do next. Okay. Oh, I bet I've got to go over there.
So, Evie Jeevee's daughter.
Uh-huh.
I think if I'm understanding this right, got the role of Jasmine in maybe a school play?
No way.
Or musical?
That's awesome.
So
congratulations to her.
So there's been, yeah, big congratulations to Bella. Congrats, Bella.
Congrats, Bella. I love, Aladdin is one of my very favorite musicals.
Oh, that's good, because EVGV has some requests.
That's not how the bowl works. Oh, and I've died. Ooh, and I hit a tree on the way down. I make it ugly. Okay, that's good. Well, congratulations, Bella. That's very exciting. So do we pull for her, or what's the deal? Or are you taking requests? Or are you just drinking?
All right, let's do one sort of request.
Okay.
This Aladdin.
That's assuming I can do it, guys. I'm not just gonna do anything willy-nilly because I'm not capable. I'm not especially capable.
See, now I'm torn because I don't know if I should offer a suggestion of what I think you should do in this Aladdin request related thing, because I feel like that's not being a very good co-pilot for you. But that's not good wingman behavior. but I do have an idea.
All right, I'll listen to it because you are my wingman.
I think you should do 5 minutes of singing as if this was a Disney film like Aladdin. You can use the music from Aladdin if you want. Just change the lyrics. that helps you.
I don't know that I can do a full 5 minutes of it, but
five
I'll certainly
minutes? Is it 5 minutes?
Not a solid singing, man. I'll parrot.
You'll be like, I can show you this rock.
Okay, let's try that. I can show you this rock. I can show you that sunshine. Look, a tower collapsing. What's the deal with everything here? It's all old world. It's broken buildings, things like that. Guess that I'm jumping here and dying there. It's not going very well, though. If anyone has any ideas about where I'm supposed to go, that would be handy. another death. I guess I just fell down a cliff. Man, if I was better at this, I'd be less pissed, pardon my language, and maybe I'd be winning. Am I even going in the right direction? What, and also, what's another one of the Aladdin songs?
I was going to say, I'll answer that if you sing that question.
Tell me, give me, what's another one of the Aladdin songs?
Yeah, follow that guy. Follow your brother.
I'm trying. Oh, damn.
There's one to the, yeah, that, oh, or that one.
No, I'm good. I mean, not there at this. What's another Aladdin song? One of the other songs from the show.
Friend Like Me? Never Had a Friend Like Me?
Oh, yeah, okay. See, sometimes the brother doesn't help. I am lost, yes, I am lost. I am confused, though.
That's good.
I am wandering in just circles, as I will do. Should I go over to there? Should I go get cut up my hair? Should I be scared of a bear? Oh, yes, I should. That wasn't bad.
This is Prince Ali, right? That's that.
Oh, that was Prince Ali. You ain't never had a friend like that. That's too chatty. I don't think I can do that one.
One step ahead.
That's the way we came.
You gotta be one step ahead of the something, right? That's the one?
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, great. Is that the lyric?
I mean, I don't think something is in there.
Mencken was a very vague writer. That's famous. You gotta be one jump. Nope, hold on. Let me think about it, guys. Come on. I'm also trying to not just do this one thing all game, because that's what I did last game.
You're getting voice compliments.
Oh, that's so kind of the one person probably watching who's Evie.
there's more than Evie watching. Udrix is in the room.
Oh, Udrix is back. I didn't think Udrix was here last week.
I think we missed Udrix or something for a week. I don't know if it was last week or the week before.
That's probably the saddest time of all of our lives.
Blueprint Betty also is in the room.
Oh, Blueprint Betty. Love it. What was the song I was doing? Oh yeah, okay. You gotta make one jump across a big chasm, but I really can't because I keep having spasms and rants. That's just the facts. And now I'm not sure where to go next. I'm really confused. My brother's not being any use.
Bella is blushing. So Bella's in the room.
What's Bella? What's up, Bella? Hey, Bella. How you doing? Congratulations on Aladdin. That's so exciting. I sang A Whole New World with my wife at our wedding as a surprise instead of doing a first dance. That's a little
insane. That's adorable. And your favorite lady is also in the room.
Oh, is she, though? Well, that's now I only have a little bit of shame because she can actually sing. All right. Any guesses? No, that's still not it. Well, I retire.
A minute and 20 seconds more of a little bit more singing. Let's see if we can come up with some. It doesn't have to be Aladdin now. Because you've done three different sort of Aladdin tunes. What's your favorite Disney movie?
101 Dalmatians.
There's not a lot of music in that, is there?
There is. There's Cruella de Vil. Okay, fair enough. Cruella de Vil.
Robin Hood's my favorite.
Oh, yeah, Robin Hood. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Does he help me up here, maybe? There's a whole thing. Nope, no help. Brother, no help. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I just keep dying, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gonna climb up this here thing.
Yeah, there you go. You got it.
Then I'm gonna fall pretty soon, because that is the thing that I do. Yeah, you have seen me do this. It may seem like I'm making progress, but I'm just going in dead circles. All right, look. This is clearly where I'm supposed to go. Yes? Yes. I'm really actually good at video games. That's why this is so difficult to watch.
So you got 20 seconds left. So okay. Let's just spend 20 seconds. Oh, you got a song?
No. What are you going to do?
I was just going to say, let's just spend 20 seconds just talking about Bella and how cool she is.
I mean, Bella is probably the coolest person I've ever heard of.
Yeah.
She was cast as Jasmine. Is that right?
Cast as Jasmine, I believe.
Oh, that's awesome. That's so exciting. Okay, Udrix. Where do I go? Udrix, please tell me. I'm tired of guessing. I'm drinking coffee. I'm hoping that will help. I'm trying to cover the brand, though. This isn't a sponsored show. Oh, God.
EBGV wants an entire hour of Disney singing.
Oh, gosh. Well, she should probably go to Disneyland.
Bella says thanks. You're the best, Bella.
Awesome. Thank you so much. And thanks for watching, Bella. I hope that I probably won't get cast as the prince. Whoa! I almost couldn't remember the name of the prince in Aladdin. That's not very good. That is not a good sign. So look, I just did that cool thing where I jumped down there, and then all that happens is it puts me back where I just jumped from. So has Udrix told me yet what's happening? He is my game master.
He said, no, right, go back. Does that help you?
Yes.
Because that was probably like a minute ago.
Okay,
he's on a delay.
Okay, I'm back. I'm swinging on the tree. From the tree.
Okay, he says, you know the slidey cliff?
I do. I know it well.
You have to sort of jump across to the next edge. Jumping helps you slide down less.
Okay, that's handy. But I don't know the slidey cliff from here. I felt like I was already...
Someone crawling under my station.
Lucky! So it's not down here. That's not the slidey cliff.
That weird.
And the slidey cliff over here... Oh, there he is. Is it this cliff? Because that just put me down where I started. So did I not make it to the correct cliff? Oh, boy. I'll tell you what. I didn't ever expect that this was going to be as challenging of a game to play. So confused. I'm really losing it, man. I'm losing it.
Woo! Would a draw from the bowl help?
Yes.
Okay.
Because Lord knows watching me play this video game is not going to be very entertaining.
We have a surprise for you and the viewers.
What is it?
We have a special person with the draw, and we have a new and improved bowl. It's no longer a bowl. It's a bucket.
A bucket of adventure. Let's see it.
Comes.
Here it's going to hover in. A bucket of adventure!
Hey,
thank you so much. All right, let's see what this
is.
Izzy. Thank you so much, Izzy. Cassie's mom's priest.
What?
Okay, Cassie's mom's priest. Why, sure.
Udrix said, yeah, just die and go back.
Okay, well, I've done that. Here I am. Look at me. All that I've done is I've done... Oh, is that the ledge I'm supposed to make it to? That's where the jumping's supposed to take place. Oh, I didn't realize. Well, that's just silly. So I've got to do some jumping. You know, I've always said the same. Oh, jumping. I'm jumping. It's not working. Udrix, you've lied. Look at what you've wrought. Oh, pox on your home. Not really, Udrix. I take it back. Oh, 1,000 Hail Marys for dying yet again.
Everybody's saying hi to Izzy in the chat. Izzy, do you want to say hi to people?
Hi.
We'll come up to the mic and... All right.
Izzy's gone and done a great thing. She's helped and she's put some things in the bowl. She's also made it slightly easier to reach into, as it's much deeper and the little pieces of paper don't go flying all over the place.
Easier to mix them up.
Truly it is. Now I understand what you were saying, Udrix. Thank you for your help. Thank you. Thank you. Lord Tundrin. What an adventure. A lord of adventure. That's the lord that I am a priest of. The Lord of Adventure.
Justine? You're the priest of
Justine? I'm the priest of the Church of the Lord of Adventure. Is that the... That's it! Oh, Lord, I've been such a fool. All I've got to do is jump. And here I was, swinging from a tree like an Egypt. A true fool. You know, I was giving some counsel. Oh, all I'm going to do is fall and die again. It's just what's going to happen. I don't know where to go next. Probably over there, so away I go. All right. I was giving some counsel to poor Cassie's mother. She's got so many children, some of whom are just straight-up abominations.
Oh, no.
Yeah, have you seen Calf?
I haven't seen Calf. I would love to meet Calf.
I don't think you're going to. She doesn't make any clear words. Mostly she just makes horrifying shrieks, each one more alarming. It's like... the wind blowing up your skirt. It's a shrieking, wintry gale up your skirt is what her voice is like.
And not in a good way.
No, it's the unpleasant kind.
Oh.
Shrieking and wintry is very rarely pleasant.
But blowing up your skirt could be
I don't know what you're into, my friend. I have no judgments. But I do have some. And I don't have to do as much in the way of judging. Because, of course, the Lord of Adventure judges for all. And he is a harsh judge.
Oh, no.
The Lord of Adventure. He brooks no argument. He suffers fools not at all. He is very willy-nilly with the switch.
That's that.
With the switch?
With the switch.
Like to beat people with?
Yes, a wooden switch.
Wait.
He's a hard lord.
The Lord of Adventure beats people with a switch?
If he's got to. If he's trying to get to a treasure of some kind.
I might quit.
You won't quit,
I don't
or
wanna
he'll beat you with a switch, is what he'll do. And you'll have it coming with that attitude. Speaking of the timer, whereabouts are we?
1 minute, 50 seconds left.
My voice is just going to keep getting higher.
We're going to be talking to Cassie soon.
Yeah. If you're not careful, you will be. That little child's a devil. I'll tell you that for free. That little devil one time, she stole one of the Lord of Adventure's communion wafers, which, as we know, are just Nilla wafers with the letter J put on them.
Ready for this?
All right. I'd like to give a big thanks to Udrix, who's going to adventure heaven thanks to his help. Also to Evie, who's been a great help as well to this entire endeavor. All right, here we go. Someone give me a hand. Oh, the Lord of Adventure's exhausted. He's been talking almost non-stop all night. Now what's occurring?
There's dancing going on behind me now.
You've got some dancing! That's lovely! What a lovely... You should perform at the Adventure Christmas Recital.
Evie Jeevee says we need a wallet of words to go with the bucket of adventure. I don't know what a wallet of words is.
Now tell me, Evie, how exactly would we put into action the wallet of words?
Hey, what does that mean? Have you heard of this?
I don't know of a wallet of words. I'm just wondering if it's certain words that I've used that are particularly interesting that everyone's impressed by, because I'd like to keep track of those. I can never remember them in my daily life.
Well, it's been determined that willy-nilly is the word of the day.
Willy-nilly! Indeed. Perhaps we'll meet willy-nilly one of these days.
Uh-oh, you just did something bad.
I don't know what... Oh, here we go.
I see
just
Todd writing on a piece of paper now.
1659-1699. I'm not saying that.
Is that Jenny's number?
1659-1699.
All right, that was... Thank you, father?
Father, yes, father.
Father, what?
His father is, I'm Father Brian O'Brien.
Father Brian O'Brien.
McShane.
Oh, McShane.
O'Brien.
O'Brien.
No, McShane is my maiden name.
Your maiden?
Doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
All right.
It's best no one questions the father. All right, Hody Mecvum Eris. Scottish gravestone, and got some piratey things, skull and crossbone.
So I just want to just mention real quick
659169
that Evie's tips have now been exhausted that she had saved up. So if anybody else is wanting to see Josh do silly things, you're going to need to throw in a donation. They have a new way to donate. You can donate directly from your card now, and I believe... let's see, if you want to donate from your credit card, you just want to rack up some debt, don't do that. But
that's always what I encourage. Let's see. So I've got a puzzle, and Wes, that's normally where I need your assistance. What I'm looking for is skull and crossbones. And
look at this one. Tempus Edax Rerum.
Tempus Edax Rerum.
Time devours all things. Time devours all things. Jeez, cherry bunch of folks.
Cherry bunch of folks we got here. Oh, this could be it.
Stonework. Sure. They're asking if I did a Charlize Theron.
Dates don't match.
I don't understand that question.
Impression from Prometheus. What did I say?
I don't know. And also, who can remember what Charlize Theron did in Prometheus?
I recently heard from somebody that her name is actually pronounced Theron, and she hates that people like make it more exotic sounding.
You know, I'm a Canadian and a hockey fan, and there's some great stories of guys who are American, but because they have slightly French spelt names, like Guy Hebert, his actual name was Guy Hebert, but his entire life people called him Guy Hebert.
Wow.
Yeah, poor guy. Although he was, you know, pretty good goaltender, so he did all right. The date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Weep, womp, bubby, bubble, womp. All right, we got, this is a very sword-centric cemetery. A sword-centric cemetery. Say that zero times.
Izzy just got a new nickname in the chat.
Oh, what's Izzy's new nickname?
Ozzy.
Ozzy. Ozzy is the Australian Izzy.
Not the grave we want, though.
Izzy, oi, oi, oi.
G'day, mate.
There you go.
Shoreline was here.
Did we find one yet? Did we find it? Am I just going to be circling around looking at a grave? That's a lot of what my life feels like. No. There it is.
Yeah, well, swords are a match.
Bella's asking what the point of the game is, and Evie doesn't seem to know.
Bella, I will explain it to you.
Sam, come here.
During a cutscene.
Did you find it?
During a cutscene when I should be watching. So Bella, the problem is with this game is I'm always talking all the time in crazy voices.
Do you want to wait for the cutscene to end? And then I'll turn the volume down on the game and you can explain what the game is?
Well, okay, yeah, then we'll see if I'm right. So the problem is I'm always like making voices and singing and talking. And so I'm never actually paying attention to what is happening in the game. So I actually don't know, which is why I do so much just running around in circles.
You ready for this?
But from what I can tell, the game is, that's my brother.
Yeah, look at
he
that.
Was my he was my brother.
Let's
and we like treasure.
You were orphans.
We were both orphans, so he wasn't in the orphanage. He ran away. And then he ran away to find our mother's thing.
Stuff.
So then later, years later, we're in prison, but actually it was all just a front. We were just put into a prison because on the grounds of the prison, there was a treasure buried, and so I was pretending to be a prisoner, but I wasn't really one. And then,
A little Indiana Jones-like.
Yep, little Indiana Jonesy. Flipping it, and flipping it. Hey, take a note.
It's dancing by me again.
My brother, everything went haywire, and it went pear-shaped, as they say. And then I ran away. My brother was shot, and I thought he was killed, and he seemed to be killed. And the game essentially told me he was killed. But then, years later, I had retired from adventuring, and then my brother showed up out of the blue and was like, "Hey, I need your help, man. I'm not dead, and I owe some guys some money, or I need to help some guys with some treasure." Because he had been in prison that whole time, and a guy he was in prison with was like, "Hey, I know a secret treasure, and I'm going to help you escape." So then they did. Jesus. And then I don't know what happened after that, Bella. I'd love to help, but I just don't. And then, from what I can remember, there was a party I went to, and then after that, it was mostly just wandering in circles, falling off cliffs, which I don't understand the narrative point of that.
So about 5 minutes ago, Udrix explained in the chat to Bella what the...
Was I right? Been.
You know, why not?
I was pretty right about... almost everything.
It's like a two sentence, like, simple.
Well, I'm so glad. Thanks, Wes, my sidekick. No help at all.
I was doing that for you.
Oh, was that was for me?
That was for your benefit, letting you go on.
In that case, thank you so much. All right, so we got some kind of lamp here. I'm Josh Dean. I'm the Lord of Adventure. Joining me is Wes. Also here, we've got Todd and Izzy, aka Ozzy. We've got the bucket of adventure. People tip, then I will pull suggestions out of a bowl and talk like a crazy person for a while.
We have 20 or 30 minutes left of the show.
We have about 20 or 30 minutes left. And then I'm going to go to a business meeting. Because I live
up. Are you? Yeah, wow.
Yeah, I really.
You came from something too, right?
I was working. I work in the video game industry, and I was working in that. And then. That treasure? See, sometimes certain things are just kind of glowy, and I think it's treasure, and it's never dream.
One just assumes you can't say what you're working on.
One is correct.
Yeah. I always try to trip him up.
I know.
Do you see how sneaky I was when I just asked that straight question?
Yeah. Ooh, very clever. Which am I supposed to be? What am I talking?
Two that line up together? Oh, no.
Yeah, no.
Oh, that one lit up. They all light up. Oh, I like
oh,
that.
Oh, connect the dots. But I'm guessing that they're not going to have to cross over like that. That's more direct. All right, let's try that. Now, here we go. Now, guys, puzzles are what Josh's do best. Oh, okay, no, I was wrong. puzzles are what Josh's don't do best. Okay, so there's that and that. Okay, I'm going to go change this one to the way it was. The way it was. You know, the one thing I always think of when I'm playing games like this is, ancient civilizations spent a lot of their time just making puzzles, just making entire temples that are built of booby traps. They talk about like the pyramids being impressive, but to me, their booby trap technology is second to none. Ancient civilizations is? Wes isn't even paying attention. I'm all alone over
Yes,
here.
Ancient. I was reading the chat.
Oh, was anything good happening?
They were wanting to know if you've been to E3 this year.
Oh, man. You know what? I could have got a pass, and I thought maybe Blockade had sent me, but no.
Sorry.
Why don't we talk about what coverage Blockade is doing? Is Blockade doing, or you just have some reports?
We do have somebody that's going to... recording
secret?
Some things. That's not a secret, no.
Okay.
I think next week during Game Fuel, I'm going to cut away to some of her recordings that she's done. She's talked to a few developers.
Awesome. I could go. I'm unable. I'm too busy working on...
What's tomorrow?
More of the job.
More of that one thing?
More of that one thing I do. Okay. Yeah. But guys, I'll tell you this. I can't tell you what it is, but it is awesome. And when I am able to tell you, you're going to be like, no! And I'm going to be like, uh-huh. And then you're going to be like, no. And I'm going to be like, no, seriously. And then you're going to be like, why are you always lying to us? And I'll be like, I'm telling you the honest truth. You're going to be like, that's it. We can't be friends anymore if you're just going to keep telling these stories, these tall tales. And I'll be like, I am telling the honest truth this time. And you'll be like, what about that time that you said you were kidnapped? And I'll be like, that was a... funny story that I was making up for your own entertainment. And you'll be like, well, ever since then, I haven't been able to trust you. And I'll be like, that's fair. You know what? It's cool, man. It's cool. And then I'll probably take you to Dairy Queen. All right, what do we got over here?
Evie's talking about a Dead Milkman song.
Oh, which one?
Can I say the B word on this? Maybe there's children present.
Cover your ears.
Well, but there's a child like watching the stream.
Cover your ears.
But there's a child other than the person in the room watching the stream.
Everyone cover your ears. Well, then no one will hear. Do I have to adjust this again? No. Okay. See, this is one of those times when I was talking and not paying attention. Here's a door. There's some swords.
Cover her ears. Bitchin' Camaro?
Oh, Bitchin' Camaro, sure.
That's Dead Milkman, right?
Okay, good.
I think so.
You can stop covering your ears.
Oh, she's heard it. The Bella's heard it already, so.
Okay.
Is that Bella's favorite song?
What do I do here? What do I do, guys? Udrix, where have you gone? Why have you forsaken me?
Oh, good. Fire your weapon at the window.
Shooting always helps. Darn it. This game is a liar.
She's impressed that I knew Dead Milkman. You know what I'm talking about, though, that song, right?
I do, but Camaro, I only know it from Camaro, Rock Band.
I ran over my neighbor. Right? Isn't that it?
Yeah. Rock Band. I was a really good Rock Band player. I'm still waiting for Udrix to tell me what happens next. Maybe I'll look in this book. There we go. The moon was said to be in Libra when the city of Rome was founded, and the sun passed Libra on the autumnal equinox back then, so they associated it with balance and later with justice. But why did Avery choose this?
You guys.
Guys. Dismas, Jesus, and Gestoff, the jerk thief. That's fun. But I still don't know. Where's Udrix and why?
Udrix says, oh, look at the window.
I am.
No, look at it.
I am.
No, look at it.
I am.
Did you see the window? Did you see that? I saw something. Get close to the window. Get close to the window.
Oh, I saw that. Yeah. Guys, I knew that all along. I was pretending I didn't for funny. So I got to line something up here or what?
I don't know.
What do we got over here? We got, there we go. That's what I needed. Nope, that doesn't make any sense. Guys, what in crap-tacular? What do you think is happening? No, I'm not going to shoot it this time. All right.
Got real quiet.
Yeah, it really did. Everyone's going, Josh, just figure out the obvious puzzle. There. Look, I'm putting things on things. When am I going to make a discovery? It's not up there. We got that. We got that. We got that. Maybe I have to...
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, man. Udrix, I need more. I looked at the window just
like... Oh, he says, Nathan's journal is the best. You probably already did it. Now you can head back up.
I can just leave?
I don't know.
Son of a Gunderson. All right, here I go. I don't like backtracking in video games. That's a fact. Because it never seems right, you know? Sure, it might happen in the real of life. But it just doesn't... It always seems like...
The game's really quiet right now, huh? I'm going to turn up the volume.
Oh, that'll help. That'll feel less like I'm in a crypt. I am in a crypt. We're having fun. Very warm, for what that's worth. All right, now do I know where I'm going?
I have a weird...
Yeah, no, that was right. Udrix, thanks.
I have a weird feeling. It's like a combination of... disappointment that Cassie's not around. Happiness that you don't have to. Yeah. People are going to think that you don't like doing it.
Oh, that's just not true. I certainly have found it challenging at times.
Yeah.
So you're saying you want Cassie back right now.
But we can't just bring Cassie out when we want to hear Cassie, because then why would anyone ever tip?
Right, that's true. Scarcity.
Yeah, it's like the old Saturday Night Live in the 90s. You don't want to just do the same characters every episode, every week.
Right. You gotta spread it out. Otherwise, they're gonna get tired quick. All right, what do we got here? Yoink.
There's a song about Cassie to the tune of Mandy. No, the chat.
That's pretty awesome.
That's a shotgun.
Yeah, that's a shotgun. I understand you want me to get a shotgun, but I'm busy being awesome.
Evie says Bella hasn't heard Cassie yet.
Yes, she has. She was in the room one time, I think.
She definitely was in the car when you were doing Cassie, right, Evie? You were torturing them?
Oh, Bella, right. I came over here, sir. I had this thing I wanted to show you. It's the Cliff of Insanity.
The Cliffs of Insanity?
The Cliffs of Insanity. There we go. Bye. Oh, no. Get let go. That's not the thing guys do in the games. That was great. That was fun and unique. Just like you, Wes.
What?
What?
I fell off a... What?
No. You're fun and unique.
Oh, come on. Stop okay. it.
Oh, I don't know the buttons anymore. That's the thing I...
Okay, you only know jump off the slidey hill.
Yep, button. Which I... But to be fair, I'm awesome at it.
I mean...
Really took a long way around on that one. All right. Good, good, good. Everything's going according to plan. If the plan was to very slowly do my very best job to kill guys and then only get discovered the last second... Oh, that guy's down.
See ya.
Did anybody see me? Nope. Ah, guys, I'm doing great. This is the best I've ever done at stealthing. I'm really impatient. If you couldn't tell by the amount of times I scream at Udrix to give me the exact answer.
That tall grass has definitely become your best friend in this game.
It has.
You can throw that and then shoot it?
No, it's too loud. I'm a stealth guy.
Boo.
Don't run out there, man.
You got a shot. I'm a stealth guy, and you pull out your shotgun?
Yeah. You know why? Even stealth guys have to know how to take care of business, shotgun-wise.
Just run up that wall.
And also, occasional gentle acrobatics. All right, here we go. He's choked. That's what
yes.
You all right, who's next? That guy? No, that guy.
Is he going to see his friend's body?
Yes, he will. But he doesn't see me, so now they're just on alert. But they're not killing yet. I don't think. Gosh, I hope this works out. Thank goodness that they didn't think to search where the actual body was. That's the last place they'd expect to find me. People always return to the scene of the crime, but rarely do they stay at it. So much choking trouble. Look. Yeah.
Evie's talking about how we were worried about swear words, but there's swear words and violence and stuff. Here's the thing. I can't control what the game says, but I can control what I say.
Yeah, I think that's fair. I also generally don't work blue. Because I'm a gentleman.
And you're always happy.
And I'm, well, heck, sometimes.
Blue. Happy, blue, sad. Never
I don't mind. Follow. Oh, that guy's got yellow head.
He's got a bad case of yellow head. Look out.
Oh, his friend just ran. Oh, my buddy did it. Finally, help more.
Well, there's a new guy.
Not for long. Oh, that guy.
No way I met
you. Oh, I was doing so good. Do you guys remember? Oh, if this goes pear-shaped, I'm so mad. Oh, I was doing awesome.
You got shot from every possible direction, I think.
Oh, guys, I was doing great. I'm back. Honestly, I'm...
Shit.
How I wanted this to go. I've got to go.
Wait. It just starts you in a gunfight?
Yeah. Well, no, it doesn't. I was just reaching and licking my wounds. Now I'm gonna instantly go hide. And no one will ever know I was here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that guy knows I'm here. Yeah. Well, we're doing it the old fashioned way.
So loud, I should turn back down.
Is that true?
I mean, it seemed.
I can't tell. I only have one ear headphone on, and then I also have one phone head ear on. There we go. This guy's in trouble.
So you know about E3.
Oh, gosh, yes.
I mean, so...
I've been watching. I'm very...
What games are you most excited about? What future games or... Yeah, what future games are you excited about?
The game I am most excited about is that one, the pirate ship one.
Sea of Thieves?
Sea of Thieves.
I talked to those guys. Those are very nice. They're rare guys.
That
It looks like a lot of fun.
It looks like the most fun. And I have a Oh, Eevee-Jeevee.
Eevee-Jeevee. That
Come
means
on,
a...
Eevee. Thank you so, so much.
Are we going to do a draw or are we going to do a you-know-who?
I mean, I think...
We didn't talk to you-know-who last week.
We just talked to some of the people from her world.
And Philippe and Agnes.
Yeah, Philippe and Agnes. That's right. Agnes, the...
What's that?
We can, but, you know, Eevee is... Eevee gets requests because she's been
Insane.
Such a supporter.
Oh, supporter, I mean.
Because she's crazy. I mean, no. So whatever, Eevee, whatever you like.
Do you want to draw out of the bucket or do you want you know who?
Oh,
Blueprint Betty says, if the point of the game was to catch all the bullets with your body, Josh would be winning.
That's what Lords of Adventure do, man. They mostly die. That's why there aren't so many of them.
He was winning. The game just didn't recognize it.
That's right. Yeah, if the game kept score on that account, I'd be really good at this.
Was Cassie's sister's stomach still in ruins last week? We didn't hear much about Calf.
We didn't.
But we did talk to Felipe and their sometimes nanny, Agnes.
Yeah, and Agnes is not a nice lady. No.
But she will give you candy on your birthday.
Yeah, hard candy that you're not allowed to chew. So what did Eevee, did Eevee make a call on what she'd like? Because we don't have too much.
I think she's having some weird freezing.
Oh, no. Well, we got to wait for her.
Yeah. Okay, ready? Todd Farmer in the chat room says,
no!
Refresh.
No, not Todd.
No.
I do this every Wednesday at 7 p.m. It really helps me to have you guys to talk to. Thank you so much for being here. And please tell anybody you can, because I think the more the merrier. I sure have a good time. And I can't believe that you watch.
So, I don't know if Eevee heard the question. I mean, she might have had to refresh. So we are waiting for...
She gets to make the call. She gets to make requests because she is the biggest supporter of this show and has been there from the beginning. So if she wants something specific or if she wants a pull from the bowl, it's up to her. And we'll just sit and wait. We're just going to wait. Wait her out.
So Sea of Thieves, anything else?
Sea of Thieves is the one I'm most excited about.
Yeah. Did you watch the Sony?
Battlefield 1 looked cool, but I'm not a real Battlefield player.
Yeah, yeah. Did you see the Sony press conference?
I did not.
They dominated.
Oh, really?
It was unbelievable.
When was it?
I've been a pretty big Microsoft defender for a long time, and I'm kind of like, Microsoft should pack up and go home.
But I heard this comment, which was Microsoft was like, hey, look, here's all these games, and this is when you can play them. And Sony was like, hey, look, here's all these great games. Mm-hmm. Maybe someday.
Nope. Not at all. There was a whole bunch of release dates.
Oh, great.
Yeah, and it was game after game after game after game after game. I mean, it was...
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the...
And you all left me again. Come on, Eevee.
Poor Eevee. She's having some troubles.
Todd's asking in the chat now.
She can hear us.
Keep me posted.
We'll do.
Is there anything we can do to fix it? Probably not.
You know,
we don't have the know-how.
If she got herself a console, she could just watch the Twitch stream on the console.
Oh, is that true?
On her TV, yeah.
I guess that was where it originated.
No.
Okay. Well, I'm nothing if not incredibly well informed.
Yeah.
And always the master of my own domain.
Udrix, yes. Detroit and Horizon look dope. They do indeed. Detroit, especially. I am
What
super...
even is it? I've never heard of it.
It's Quantic Dream.
Oh, gotcha.
So that gives you an idea.
Yep.
You're an android police investigator. And as you investigate the crimes that you're called in, like a homicide or a... there's a hostage situation that's in the trailer. You get clues the more you look through the evidence. And then when you go to encounter the bad guy or whatever, you have whatever information you found at your disposal. Maybe you found a weapon and you're carrying that on you, or maybe you found information. And the things that you say and do affect whether they give up peacefully, shoot you, kill themselves, kill the person. Yeah. So there's all of these different possibilities, and it looks really cool, and it's going to have VR capability.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Very exciting.
Yeah. So I was very excited for that one. Udric says, Last Guardian, which they dated, by the way.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
I think it was 8 years?
Yeah, right.
Is it 8 or 12 that it's been expected?
Oh, poor Evie. Even the ad is frozen. I miss you.
Evie.
What did you say? What did you ask about Last Guardian?
Has it been 8 years that it's been?
Oh, I don't know. I just know it's been 4 years that they've been showing it, right? 4 or 5 years?
Yeah. I don't believe it exists. I think it's a figment of our imagination. Am I saying that right?
Well, they started the press conference insanely. They had Bear McCreary, composer, come out leading a live orchestra. All of the music for all of the trailers was live orchestra.
Cool.
And they, you know, they played this big, like, beautiful, like, sweeping, like, theme. And then the guy came out. The guy didn't come out yet. And then gameplay started, and the reveal, I don't know, maybe you should just watch it.
I will.
And I won't tell you then. But it was, like, a lot of, the whole evening was full of a lot of, like, shock and excitement.
Really? Yeah. Well, I'm excited then. I will watch it. I mean, I don't do a ton of gaming on the PlayStation. I have one, but I mostly play Xbox just because that's what my friends are on.
That's the same for me. And yeah. I got to be honest with you, I think I'm going to be buying a lot more PlayStation over the next year.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's exciting.
Yeah.
I don't know why I threw that over there. I'm just going to let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Yeah, Udric says don't spoil it, so I won't.
All right.
Yeah, you should watch that press conference.
That's
and
the one.
Watch the whole thing because it's really great.
Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Okay, I will. Wow, you really convinced me fast.
Well, I won't say that one either. Blueprint Betty was commenting on one of the trailers that she really liked.
Oh, gotcha.
She was really surprised by what it was.
Really?
Yeah. When they finally revealed the title, she was like, what?
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
That sounds great. Hey, is this the thing I'm supposed to do? Because this is a cool move if it isn't. Yeah, that looks like that's.
I mean, it looks awesome. Can you just do this for the next 15 minutes?
Yeah, I did it. I'm so smart. Udrix, I'm learning.
We might have to hold Evie's thing. I feel like we shouldn't.
Yeah, we shouldn't do it until we can actually have her here to see. Otherwise, what a ripoff.
Yeah, Udrix, there was another one. I don't want to say what it was.
She thinks she's back.
It was the guy in the house.
Oh, no, I went the wrong direction. This is going to end badly for the old J-Dog. I was almost exactly where I needed to be.
Okay, so she says, okay, so what's the vote? So the question, Evie, is, do you want Cassie or do you want a bucket draw? And, like, just press your luck. Your call. Oh, and then Todd wrote what I asked.
Well, that was nice of him.
Yeah, because that'll get to her faster.
Right. Holy shit. Oh, I saw a treasure. Is that
you
a treasure over there?
Tea? Izzy's over here looking at my tea. Did you get a haircut? Yeah. Yeah, it looks nice.
Thank you.
Bella says the bucket.
All right,
let's send
Bella.
Ozzy back in there.
All right, Ozzy.
Get in there, Ozzy.
The bucket.
And show off the bucket. It's
the buck of adventure.
Yeah, spin it around. Spin it around
so
everyone
can see all
it.
Of
oh,
the
and
element.
Now you can see Ozzy's face.
That's Ozzy. All right, let's see what we got. I do not know what's in here. All right, thank you, Ozzy. A snail that wants to be a ninja.
By the way,
that's a character?
I did it.
All right,
that's
great.
Amazing. I saw, you know what? I saw, this is interesting. That's awesome up there. Should I start the timer? Or? This is going to be our last 5 minutes of the show, by the way, everyone.
All right. I'm going to do some flips and throwing star attacks soon.
So quiet.
Have you seen Zootopia?
I've seen Zootopia.
I remind me of the sloths.
Oh, Flash. Flash the sloth?
Yes. I have fallen, but I will flip out of there.
So I see that you're a snail, but I don't know how to address you. Do you have a name, or?
My name is Hatsuno-san.
Hatsuno-san.
It was given to me by my sensei when I trained at a monastery in the mountains of Japan. Where do I go now?
Just slide up that hill there.
I'm trying.
No, Evie, I'm sorry. I don't do Cassie. That's not my. I can't infringe on that. Oh no! Come back out of your shell. Come back.
No. This is where I'm stealthiest.
So there's some requests for me to tell you a joke. Hatsuno?
Yes.
What happens when two snails get into a fight?
What?
They slug it out.
I don't get it. What fun!
Well, you got time on that snail thing.
Don't worry, I know. Oh, gosh, I have a joke for you.
Okay.
I don't know if you'll get it.
Okay.
Why is a moon rock tastier than an earth rock?
I don't know why.
Because it's a little meteor. I have another joke.
Why wouldn't I get that?
Do you want to hear another joke?
Yeah, of course.
I'm a comedy ninja.
You're a comedy ninja? Oh, okay.
I have a blue belt.
So people don't expect the comedy and then
no,
you just...
No, and that's the greatest part about it.
Okay.
Here is the joke. Di
Farachi? Is following you now? Thank you for the follow.
A bear walks into a bar
mm-hmm.
and says, I'll have a beer and a packet of peanuts. And the bartender says, why the big paws?
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
You don't get it.
So I was reading the chat.
You will get it. And that's... But it's stealthy. It'll sneak up on you. Wes has abandoned me.
Ninja snail. Well, there's chat here. I'm just trying to... Is he doing an amazing sloth impression or did his feed freeze? Well, he didn't freeze.
Where do you suppose I'm supposed to go? Probably this way. Oof, I've hit myself against a rock. Thank heavens for my shell.
So a man is in the movie theater.
Yeah.
And he looks over and he sees a snail sitting next to him.
No.
And he says,
that's hilarious.
He says, are you a snail? And the snail says, yes. And he says, what are you doing in a movie theater? And the snail says, I like the book. all right, so that's, you should save. Because that's the end of our episode.
I actually made some progress there for a minute.
We should end on that. We shouldn't end on that joke, unfortunately.
We should end every show on that joke. That's a win right there. Guys, thank you for watching Josh Dean, Lord of Adventure. I almost didn't overwrite. You have to overwrite. That's my rule. I have to overwrite.
Also, don't smack your microphone.
I'll do what I want.
Right. Yes, Lord of Adventure.
Don't make me get the switch.
Get a scolding from Father O'Brien.
Father Brian O'Brien. Thank you all so much for being here and for bearing witness to this car crash of an hour of entertainment.
Hey, you can't look away.
Thank you. Congratulations again, Bella. Thank you, Evie, for tipping and for being here every week. You're the best. Thank you, Udrix, for telling me what the heck to do. Thank you, Izzy/Ozzy, for the bucket of adventure. Thank you, Todd Farmer, for being over there. Thank you to Wes, I guess. And we'll see you next week, Wednesday, I believe, at 7 p.m. Please to tell your friends. It would be really nice to get more people to watch, but I also understand why they wouldn't want to. I'll see you guys later. Farewell from me, Josh Dean, Lord of Adventure.
Oh, we got so close to this.